Welcome back, everyone, to some more trucking. Like I said last time, I'm thinking we'll just do a few more quick jobs, get that stuff going. Price per... My mouse has been acting weird, sorry about that. Price per distance is always what you should go for. Or, yeah. This is 240 and 240. This gets me to Innsbruck, and this gets me to Frankfurt. Actually, I think I like this one better just because it's a straight shot. And it's what? Sorry, I'm looking at difference in time wise. 10 minutes. This one I feel looks better, even though these are closer. It's just that looks like a sort of a maze, if I remember right. So I think I'm gonna go for this, the reservoir tank. Let's see, it's Monday, 12:49. This job is 3K. See how it goes. Parking brake, everything going. Oh yeah, that's how you do it. Sorry, I don't remember what station I like. But I'm more of like a rock kind of person. Ooh, this might be important. Okay. Click on that. And... UK is supposed to be English or Ukrainian, possibly? There we go. Rock Liverpool. I think this is the one I used to listen to. Because I always played in Munich, so I always listened to Munich. What was the button? I don't remember all the buttons in this game. Sorry about that. But there's a button to change views. Where is it? Options, keys and buttons. Where is it? Oh. It's literally the number. And this is just a straight shot. And I do like doing the route I'm doing better because I'm legitimately actually going from Nuremberg, where my last job ended, and continuing on to Frankfurt. I do like Frankfurt just because of how it is. Problem is, I always tend to slow down early because I'm hoping the light changes. Oh, you're lucky you have your own truck. Fortunately, I can't go. Oh, yeah. Really, comp? You get on my case if I do that, but you can do that. Oh, if you didn't notice at the start, I had like 0.5% of the map explored, so I have a good amount of distance to still go. But right now, I'm exploring some I didn't just because, well, can't really explore from where I was. I love how the sign back there said 90 kilometers per hour, and I'm going on GPS, it's saying 80. That's weird. Wow. That was bad by that driver. That's my. Yeah, I love how they fill up the tanks. So I don't have to worry about it. Is that a cow truck? Yep. Another cop. Oh. Sorry, I shouldn't be doing this like while driving, but. Seriously? Yeah. I can't do that because, well, I don't have my own equipment yet. That's the thing. Once you get your own equipment, you make more money. Where am I going? Much in Stuttgart, Leipzig, and Frankfurt. So I know where I'm going. All in that car that just spied in front of me. I do like the German way of doing like their on ramps, off ramps. It's a lot better than the United States, in my opinion. The United States usually have like big, like just loop up and downs on both sides. This one sort of makes more sense in some ways. Can you speed up, please? Sorry, I'm talking to the car in my rear view. No, thank you. Because I don't need to go to Linz, I don't think. Or do I? Yeah, I think I'm in the right turn, because I'm not going off at Linz and to Prague. But I am going off on the next exit, which is Leipzig, or Frankfurt, Mannheim, and Cologne. I need to slow down. Holy crap. Going 66 on a 40 kilometer roundabout, because you can flip easily in this game. There we go. Sorry, I'm just looking out the window because I can easily. The sides of the roads aren't that big of a deal to do, but the rest is. Shoot, not what I meant to hit. I'm not going to use turn signals right now, just because I don't need to. I'm on Highway 3, I think. In 12th gear. Cruise control on, just riding it out. That's one of the things I like about this game. It's sort of just relaxing driving like this without having the pressure of real life driving. And then when you have the radio on, you can listen to music and just enjoy yourself. And I think the 3 hour drives are, let me think, 3 hours in this game is like 15 minutes, if I remember right. So I'd probably do two drives. I'll probably unlock the longer drive soon. And the main reason I tend not to like longer drives is because the AI have a chance to screw you over on short drives. And when you do longer ones, they tend to screw you up more, so you don't even make money on some of the drops. Right now, I'm about halfway through the trip because I think it was 280 miles per hour. And I'm at 140 kilometers. Or it was 240, I don't know. It was over 200 kilometers. Still a nice, beautiful day. I'm glad there's no weather. No, I saw those lights coming on. Oh, yeah. That reminds me of, like, I took a senior graduating trip from high school We toured Germany. Beautiful country. Great place. People are friendly, everything. Just, there's obvious spots that you don't, it's morbid and not something you want to see. Oh, crap. That was very, very stupid of me. Only way for me if I would dodged him and just ran up the other side. Probably could do that, in all honestly. But I'm not going to try it when it's, when I'm doing a delivery of a water reservoir. Well, hour 40 minutes. About to go under 100 kilometers. There we go. I love how kilometers in this are pretty much like 300 meters at most. Maybe 100 meters. It's not proportional. But imagine if it was. Holy crap, that would be crazy. Problem is, I'm thinking I'm going to have to pass on the left, and one of the things I'm doing that probably should be doing 90% is using the turn signals, but AIs don't listen to it, and sometimes it's a pain when I'm using my mouse to look around. Because I tend to, like, you see the mirror on like the top right of my screen. I still tend to look at the rear view on the far side. Because if you look, it gives you different views. I think I'm getting close enough to switch. Yeah, I'm getting far enough forward. I'm going to switch back. Just about an hour left on the trip in the game. Yeah. And about 15 minutes have gone by almost. Actually, more like 12. But it's enjoyable. Cars are flying by. And this is definitely like the Autobahn where everyone's flying. And it's just crazy. I think we were going, what was it? 100 kilometers per hour. And we were the slow ones on the tour bus. Where were we? I think we were just going into Berlin right then. Well, what was the city? There was one city that I enjoyed. What was it? Oops, did not mean to do that. Yeah, unfortunately I couldn't do much about that speed. I just had to slow down. I do like these model cars because you get the stuff on like the right. The monitor, so I could watch that and not care. You can see the gas right here. And the one thing, the route advisor, the thing bottom right of my screen, I think I'll remove sooner or later, or the thing on the top right. So I have to focus on using the mirrors. Probably be better. Oh, I can see the drop off point on the map. Barely top right corner of the GPS in my hand. This is the exit to Frankfurt, I believe. Frankfurt. Cologne Kessel, I think. I didn't get the full name. Jeez, cat. What was that about? The one thing I don't like about the Germans, like, on and off ramps, and this is they take away a lane and then they replace it right after. Because that's when it becomes, like, the continuous, like, the four direction ramp crossings or whatever you want to say, the two highway intersections where you can go either way. Those are just a pain because you have to watch out for cars coming on and cars going off at the same time. And it's just hard to be able to get there safely sometimes. I'm guessing that's a fuel liner. Crap. Nope. Sorry. I mistook where this was going. At least I got a new town under my belt, Frankfurt. Frankfurt am Main. Am Main? Sorry, I don't know the name. That last part. I always called it Frankfurt. Holy cow, we got this line. Dude, I hate when they do that slow stuff, so I have to slow down. and it screws me over. Frankfurt has been discovered. Don't think anyone can get there, fortunately. There we go. This is a very busy exit. Usually it's not this busy. Glad no one's there, though. Wow, I was the last one to get through that intersection. Sucks for you guys. I'm going to identify whatever this is. Trade axe? No, I don't think that's it. That's one of the trading spots or where you can drop off or pick off load. And I do love that one because it's such a big property line. It makes everything easier to do. Where are you going to? Oh, you're taking a left. Cool. All right. Oh, is that... That's the driver job spot. Cool. Once you get far enough to have drivers, it makes it so easy just to keep up money. Because you can take loans and they can pay it off. You do one, they can do... They do their own stuff while you just get paid profit of theirs. Part that really sucks is I sort of want to identify what this question mark is up here. I want to do this. Focus on getting our drop off first. That's more important. And we already identified the one thing. Where's this? Wasn't there one you used to park, like, right here? But this one's much easier to do, because how I always do this one is quite simple. Just got it straight to now. Just go forward a bit and drop it off. Quick and easy. Proficiency bonus, nice. And level, oh, I thought that would have been a level 2. So expensive, though. Oh, yes, ratings. You have to get those up to be better. Okay, let's see if we can find another 15-minute one. Distance. Oh, this is a fragile one. The part I don't like about this, it's the same route. That's the only thing I don't like about it. But this is so much money. 5K for this route? Well, this is what? 4K for fragiles. Same route. Yeah. Holy crap, what's the difference between these two? Sorry, if you want to see a different route today, pretty much going to, I think I'm doing the same drive too. Nope, I'm doing the return drive actually. Let's get out of here. Yep. You want to leave Nuremberg? Wait. Yeah, so I'm doing the same route. Okay. There we go. Come on. So it looks like I'm doing the same route, unfortunately. I thought it was the other way around. I just forgot which one I did. So this will probably be a 40-minute video just because I have to do the same thing again. But it's with a heavier tool. It's racing supplies for the circuits, most likely. If I remember right, I just need to stay in the right lane so I can go off on the right exit. Come on, I do not want to miss this light. Do not play this stopping game on me. Think that's the honk. There we go. He's going. Oh, come on, dude. What is that? Okay, really? That's starting to bother me. He just went back and forth. Dude, you better not be going and to the right. Okay, gotta get him out of speed. Hopefully, I can get up this hill and keep 40 at least. Nope. Well, the start of this drive is curvy as can be. Definitely not going to try to get in front of that guy. Oh, yeah, this is when it breaks off to Prague and Linz. And I get off to go to Frankfurt, Kassel, I think, and Leipzig, Erfurt, and Frankfurt. So I start on which road am I on anyway? I don't know. I really wish I did. I think I'm on 9? Is this Highway 9 I'm on? Yeah. Highway 9 goes this way. Highway 3 is this way. So in short, I am going Highway 3. It's just I'm heading Highway 3 westbound instead of eastbound. This guy. There you go, I slowed down better this time. No traffic, I'm going to use this to pass. There we go. And keep going more. There we go. Seriously? FX? Oh, there's that town. Literally, it's right here. That's a quick drive. I'm doing what, $20 per mile drive of some racing equipment for 5K. That's a nice little boost. Actually, I think it's closer to 6K. About 90 kilometers per hour, which is actually rare to get that. In my opinion, might be a better truck though. I'm sort of surprised that there's no actual games that you can drive like a regular car around this world. Like, I feel like people would enjoy driving like just like a regular truck or one of those around. I gotta say though, real life, I think if that's a farming field, that probably will be a hunting. Really? Dang it. And that's why I usually don't go 90, I think. That sucks though. Really? No! Screw you, cop. You were sitting there. He sat behind me, giving me multiple tickets. So I just lost 400, which pretty much equates that I'm back to what I was going to get before this run. Eh, at least I have 8,500. Yeah, you can see how much money I have. Fortunately, cars are still worth 1,000 for the trucks. I'm not sure if that's actually accurate in real life, but it might be. Because $100,000 for a truck, I think is actually true. Because they're used for so much things. I'm not sure though. $87,000, no cops. And besides the tickets, I think I'm doing fine. Hope under 100 kilometers down. I do, the windmills in like Germany are, there's actually a good amount. And I remember seeing so many of them thinking, holy crap. But they're there. Oh. Oops, that was bad. We might be heading to rain. It's a nice little pond. It's expected Monday 18/21 and Tuesday 1 it. Oops. Okay, so it's due before Tuesday, like 1 a.m. So it's actually starting to get dark, so I'm gonna have to turn the lights on. Because you will get fined for not having like lights on, and it's really bad. You know what? Screw it. I'm having high powered on because you don't get hurt for having high powered on, but you get hurt for not having lights on. Period. And I've had moments when like high powered were needed and I got fined without them on, that kind of stuff. And it's my opinion, like sometimes I agree, high powered are needed, because I've driven in storms that just make it impossible to see 30 feet in front of you. And I mean legitimately that bad. But then I've also had days where people had high powered on, clear skies, nothing, and it's just painful. Come on guys, speed up. If I remember right, this used to be multiplayer, but then I think multiplayer got screwed over because some guys decided to like put themselves in like a perpendicular format so no one can drive past, having like a car crash that would be possible. Oh, there it is. You can see it on the map. Top right of the GPS again. Same location? Looks like it. Still annoyed that I got two tickets already. My third delivery? Well, we're getting off. I gotta hit the brakes a bit, though. If you hear ringing in the background, it's literally saying, laundry machine is done running. Welcome back to Frankfurt. The Sky Tower. Did we go there? Yeah, I think we did. Beautiful view though. Some skyscrapers. I don't remember what the tall pillar thing is. Like right center screen now. Either way, hoping for the best. Oh, I should have stopped, but come on. It's doing a right turn on a lane that no one was coming. Oh, so I got trade annex this time. Oh, the brakes sometime in this. Doing a full UE. I think I did it first try. Until the end, I sort of screwed that up. Which isn't bad. Screwing up at the end is just more... I just need to straighten out. That happens every so often. There we go. Perfectly fine of a drive, besides me losing, I think, six... How much did I lose? Get amount due to stupid taxes and whatnot. I'm gonna get a long distance going. And let's see if you can see the difference. Jeez. Oh. Yeah, it looks like I increased some. There's some differences in my drives now. But most of them are still these two towns. But with that, thanks for watching. We're up to 13k, would have been 14 if I didn't lose money. But with that, I'm going to save and call it a good day, everyone. But with that, have a good day, everyone. Leave your comments and thoughts about if you think I should get a loan and just try to get my own truck immediately. But with that, goodbye and have a good week.